Why you're never too old to be on video. Hi, I'm Lucy Griffiths, and I'm talking to you today with a face full of makeup on. But if you actually saw me on any other day, you might feel like, oh, she definitely looks her age. I'm in my 40s, but actually many of my clients are in their 40s, 50s, 60s, 30s as well, and many of them feel like they're too old to be doing this, that they should have been doing this in their youth, whenever their eternal youth is. But you know what? Actually, creating a video is about you talking to an audience and connecting with your potential clients and customers. I'm going to show you a quick tip to help you really feel more confident on camera. If you like this video, I would love you to subscribe. Please click on the link below. Hello, so when you're talking on camera and you can feel like, oh, I feel too old, I feel like I don't feel good enough, we have all of those feelings. There is the chatter in our head that really makes us feel like we question everything that we do. So the key thing I say to you is really get out of your own way. And that is about your mindset. So focus on your mindset, focus on feeling more confident. I have a whole series of videos in my course, Confident on Camera, that really talks you through this. But I want to give you some quick tips now too. So the first one is to practice looking in front of the mirror. And when you look in front of the mirror, just recognize your beauty, see the inner you. And when you start feeling more confident showing up on camera, that will help you. So really spend some time in front of the mirror and just get to know your face. Then look at your face and work out how you smile best. So look at your face and be like, is it a big smile? Is it a big cheesy smile? Is it just a small, simple smile? Is it a smile? I can't do them, but you get the drift. And you have to really work out what works for you, what's most flattering for you, so that you can really show up in the most authentic way. And so when you get more comfortable looking at yourself, it will help with being on camera, particularly if you are talking on an iPhone and you're seeing yourself. The next tip is actually to do with the iPhone. So if you're seeing yourself on screen, that can be really distracting. So literally put a post-it note over the screen so you don't see yourself and you feel more confident. The third tip is really just about you. So start telling yourself those positive affirmations. I can do it, I can do it, I can do it. And the more you tell yourself that, so repeat it constantly, I can do it, I look amazing on camera, whatever you want to say, so that you start feeling more confident. The fourth tip is something that is really, really key. And that is lighting. So that if you can get the right lighting, it is much more flattering. It kind of masks your wrinkles. So you still have them, they're still there, but it just gently removes them and smooths them so that you feel better about yourself. And when you feel better about yourself, you will show up on screen much more confidently. My final tip for you is to smile, because actually, when you are authentic, when you are real, and when you connect, that's what people love you for. And so although you may feel that you've like, oh, you're not good enough or whatever, actually, when you smile and show up with sincerity, people will love you for you. So be you and focus on being you. I can't wait to see your videos. Good luck. And I hope to see you again soon. If you like this video, I would love you to subscribe. Please click on the link below. I'll see you again soon. Bye, bye, bye.